A year ago, Beirut's port became a place of tragedy when a colossal explosion killed more than 200 people. Since then, locals have persevered in finding creative solutions to keep communities going and rebuild from the ruins of the August the 4th blast. Terrible damage was done to Jamaisi, a creative district known for the best examples of Beirut's distinctive architecture, dating back to the Ottoman era. Today, many of these buildings now lie in ruins, while the creative community that once occupied the district's many studios, ateliers, and restaurants scramble to get back on their feet. But with grit and determination, this community is getting on with the task of rebuilding. Fadala Dakher of the Beirut Heritage Initiative and his team of talented architects and engineers have quickly gone to work, carefully renovating clusters of Beiruti houses and other heritage buildings. Similarly, studio owners from Jamaisi have refused to give up. Nada Debs, an icon of the Beirut design scene, has remained operating her showroom and studio, which was laid to ruins by the blast. Herself and her team have spent the last year painstakingly revamping their space. But as an important reminder of the catastrophe, she memorialized her ground floor showroom, leaving it in its semi-destroyed state. Thankfully, designer Gregory Gatzelaria and his team were not in his studio, which sat just a few hundred meters from the blast when it crumbled in the explosion. Rather than leave and start afresh elsewhere, the tragedy has pushed his studio to be more creative. He's challenging himself and other Lebanese designers to be even more dedicated to rebuilding the country. In a city long regarded for its creative talents, architect Lina Gottmey is part of a new generation of architects aiming to start afresh in improving the urban fabric. Her aim is to build homes that embrace the city's colours and textures, and her newly completed stone garden project, which survived the explosion, reflects what she calls Beirut's soft brutality. Beirut can be a harsh place, but there's always joy and warmth to be found in this city. With an important national election on the horizon, many here in the capital hope this moment marks a turning point. And while steep challenges remain, a rebuild is being actioned by a cast of creatives worth backing.